I just want to know how can the righteous pray for that? You see, if he is of a household of faith, you damn right I'm going to pray for his goddamn mind and understanding. But a motherfucker that's my goddamn enemy, how in the hell I'm going to pray for him? He done poisoned my household. He done killed my goddamn children and cattle. How the fuck I'm gonna pray for him? You out your fucking mind, nigga. Get your fucking mind right. You don't pray for a fucking bastard. Somebody bone out of goddamn wet like you don't pray for a motherfucker like that. You pray for the children of Israel.